Please request you to step onto the dais. Well, she was crowned Femina Miss India Earth in the year 2012, and she was also crowned Miss Congeniality during the sub-contest for Femina Miss India 2012. Well, she has lived in different cities, including Sultanpur and Meerut, Varanasi, Agra, and among the many multifaceted things that she's imbibed living in multiple cities. And besides being a wonderfully talented person, she's also an engineer and an MBA. So Prachi, could tell us when you got the time to actually study, get an MBA degree, and be an engineer. So, well, before we start off, and before we move on to the official launch, as you all know, Madhuri has been the best-selling author of 5 novels. She's also the writer of the successful Bollywood film Fake Story 2. She has a blog on CNN IBM called JCT Belt. She also has her own production house and is an app filmmaker. She was a columnist for the Asian Age for 2 years and currently has a column in Maxim Car magazine. She has won a national award for a documentary on women's issues called Between Dualities, and she's currently the face of Revlon as their relationship expert. Now, if you want to follow her on Twitter, she tweets with the handle @MadhuriBanerjee and has over 16,000 followers who love her relationship advice. Her personal blog has over 4 lakh views already. And now that she's out with this next book of hers, I think we can't wait for her to tell us about what we can expect from this book. So without any further ado, we're gonna have the official launch of the book for all of you. Prachi, that's your copy. Madhuri, that one's yours. And as we unveil a copy of My Three Girlfriend, we'd like you all to put your hands together. And here's hoping we have many, 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 many more such novels from Madhuri. All the best. Congratulations. And that's My Three Girlfriend for you. We would also like to thank Westland Books in a very special way, the publisher of this book, for giving it such a wonderful platform. Congratulations, Madhuri, and thank you so much, Prachi, for doing us the honors. Well, thank you so much. Before we move on, I'd like Madhuri and Prachi to kindly take their seats. We have a video that we're going to be showing all of you, but you'll have to just turn around because the screen is right there. So just requesting all our guests to kindly have a look at the screen right there. There's a video for all of you. Will we play the video?
No beef, no chicken, no egg, no fish. Actually, no eating of any kind of meat. I'm a vegetarian, na? Baby, I can't meet you on Monday. I'm fasting. You want to hug me? All these things after marriage, huh? Baby, I can meet you only on Friday between 4:30 a.m. to 4.
That was such a wonderful insight into the book. Before we move forward, we obviously want Madhuri to say a few words and Prachi as well. So, you know, that little video summed up the book really well, but I'm sure the book in itself is another joyride altogether. So, Madhuri, how did you embark on this joyride?
First of all, did you relate to the book? Did you relate to the video? Are you one of those girlfriends, Raji?
Not at all. I think all the 4 characters were like extreme. Like, you know, if somebody is dominating, she's like extreme. Somebody is stingy, she's extreme. So we all have a mixture of all those things, for sure. I'm dominating, stingy sometimes, but not to the extreme. But yeah, the book says it all. I read it and I'm like, I hate that character in the book.
How clingy are you to your male friends?
What do you do?
I think, knowing myself, how much I want my own space, I don't entertain in his space. So I'm not at all clingy. Sometimes for fun, yes, we do it. So me, as Prachi Mishra, I'm not at all clingy. But yeah, sometimes, yes, I am.
Give us one incident of how you've been clingy.
Yeah, right. So when you're upset, you're not partying, you're not going outside. If your guy friend is going outside, you'll be like in a very bad mood. You want to keep on calling. Okay, I'm at home, you're calling outside with your friends. So that's the time when I behave a little clingy, I think. But that's normal with everyone.
Yeah. So you call him continuously, right?
No, don't give up. And then I know that next time I'm going to do the same thing. So I accept it.
Okay. What? Are there any questions from anybody for Prachi or for me? Then we can quickly take some questions if you want. Otherwise, we'll move on. Is Neville around?
Yeah. All right, so like Madhuri said, we are going to do a Q&A, but before that, I think to sort of warm everybody up, everyone's still a little, stuck up, we have somebody very special here with us, Neville Barucha. What do you get, ladies and gentlemen, when you combine Brad Pitt, Johnny Depp, and Hugh Grant? You don't get Neville Barucha. Neville puts the A-R-S-E specifically in Parsi, and he is 26 going on 16. That's what his bio says. Known as Mr. South Bombay, he is quite a womanizer, at least his mother says so. Neville's goal is to single-handedly replenish the Parsi race, and he's going to tell us his five-point plan on doing that. So to say, it's going to be a lot more single-handed than he expected. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Neville has been doing stand-up and improv for about 3 years now, which is not at all surprising because his life is unplanned, unexpected, in the moment, and rather funny, which is exactly what his improv skills are like too. Neville is the most well-built comedian around.